Hello and welcome. I would like to present you a project named MD-SAL Queries. First, let's start with an introduction. What is the project about? The MD-SAL Queries is an extension to existing OpenDaylight core project. It brings in brand new features to OpenDaylight, model-driven service abstraction layer, the query operations on the data store. The project introduces well-fitted query language suited for Yang model-based data tree structures. The target audience of the project are OpenDaylight application developers. What is the motivation behind the project? The existing data broker with operation and the Yang data modeling language itself has some limitations. For example, it supports only primary key indexing, does not support wildcarded reading, and it lacks of ordering capabilities. Also, no support for filtered read operations, read to repeated boilerplate code, meaning an iteration of a collection of data in order to find entries that match a specific condition. This kind of filtering is very common, and I believe you will find such code in various places of your application. And this is something to be naturally avoided by the provided query language, represented by a very rich and easy to read fluent application programming interface. In addition, iterating over a huge data, for example big topology with many nodes and links, or BGP routing information base with hundreds of thousands of routes is time consuming. Therefore, the MD-SAL Queries project is capable to rapidly speed up a data store query operation thanks to a flexible attribute indexing. Now let's take a look at the capabilities. The query language represented by Fluent Java API offers plenty of functionality familiar from well-known query languages. First of all, it has a support for both binding-aware and binding-independent representation of Yang model data. Binding-aware query language based on the generated Java classes offers type-safe and user-friendly API. On the other hand, binding-independent query language is more generic and works without Yang schemas. In general, the query language allows depth and width, nested filtering and ordering operations. Multiple operators like equal, greater than, less than, greater than or equal, less than or equal, in, between, now, and all are supported. Also, multiple expressions can be combined with and or operators. Moreover, the API supports ascending and descending ordering based on one or multiple attributes. Another query language feature is pagination. User can limit and offset the result dataset. This picture outlines a course of action in a case of data store query operation. The MD-SAL data broker is extended with read operation supporting our query language. When a client calls such function, following procedure is performed in the background of the operation. Binding aware query expression is first translated to binding independent form. Then, a read-only snapshot of desired data store subtree is created with a connection to backend query engine. The query expression is mapped to the engine's native API and the query itself is executed by the engine. The result dataset is translated back to binding-aware data objects and returned to the client. Thank you for your time.